Why did Napoleon stay in the pyramid for one night? It is said that Napoleon was always curious about ancient Egypt and wanted to spend a night in the burial chamber of Khufu, one of the most powerful pharaohs of ancient Egypt. He set off alone with a torch to the king's room and spent the night with bats, scorpions, and a mummified pharaoh. When he emerged from the pyramid at dawn, looking tired and scared, he was asked what he had seen. Napoleon replied, "Even if I tell you, you won't believe me."